بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
السلام عليكم. Today the topic is revision of chapter Sapphatic Mixture. Key point of the lesson: mixture are separated only by physical matter, and the physical matter that are involved in the separation of a mixture are filtration, evaporation, crystallization, distillation and chromatography. Filtration are used to separate insoluble solid from a mixture. If your mixture contains insoluble solid, then you will use the technique of filtration for separation of solid. The trapped solid in the filter paper is called residue, and the liquid that is passed through the filter paper is called filtrate. The second method is evaporation. This method is used when your mixture contains soluble solid and suitable for substances that do not decompose on heating. Crystallization is used to separate soluble solid from a mixture. The solid that decomposes on heating, we will use on that solid crystallization technique. Crystal is a pure substance. Distillation is used to obtain liquid from a mixture. Fractional distillation is used to separate different liquids from a mixture at different temperatures. Fractional distillation is separate from the distillation in the sense that in distillation all liquids are separated out at once, whereas in fractional distillation there is a compartment for every liquid and at different temperature the liquids separate out. Chromatography is used to separate colored component from a mixture. This technique is applicable on colored solution. Through this technique, we check the quality of the product and easily identify which color is present in the mixture. Thank you so much for listening to the lecture.